2022, we finally made it over here. Nice to see your beautiful faces. We didn't know when we... How was your pandemic? Ours was terrible. I am so thrilled to finally be back over here. Look at you. We're in Dublin, Ireland. We're finally here. We're going to drink Guinness and have some fun. Like a Ferris wheel goes round and around. The trouble with us is there's always a down. First I'm holding your hand and I'm falling the boardwalk. It's heavy right here on the streets of these guys. The sun keeps setting, the days go fast. You stand on the beach, it's like an hourglass. I can just feel it all slipping away. And babe, I can already say, as long as I live, whatever I do, crazy as you know what's coming. I ain't ever gonna be this summer with you. Baby, it's true. We'll take a kiss, it's so bittersweet. I ain't gonna be no way I'm gonna be this summer with you.
Thank you.
years old, smashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water on the riverbank with all my friends. A big old time to mend. You're a big old horse if you don't jump in the water. crowd tonight. Lying upstairs at night when I first met you, you had me mesmerized. 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight. I hadn't told you yet, thought I loved you then.
Facebook?
Nobody's 20 on Facebook. No, you're not 20. That was my copy right there. All right, well, let's just see what she bought on Amazon last. Your wish list. That's good. First, though, your orders. You got a bracelet, very nice bracelet. Also, one time I did this to a lady that just bought a squatty potty. Do you know what a squatty potty is in Ireland? She said it was wonderful. What else? We have a grill cover. This is all very boring stuff. Weights. What else? Let's go to her wish list. This is really interesting. She wants a book. She wants, oh, stories about anxiety? No, first we make the beast beautiful, a new story about anxiety, Sarah Wilson. All right, if anyone knows this fine person out here, get her the book by Sarah Wilson with this picture on the cover. I really wish she had social media. It would have been so much more interesting. These days, there's dudes taking selfies. You know what, let's do? Let's order something on Amazon before you. I'm buying her a squatty potty. Squatty potty for adults, there it is. If you want to return it, you got to do it fast. At the basket. Buy now. It's $20. I'll give you 20. I'll give you 20 bucks. Or not $20. It's whatever it is. Euros. Which is worth less than the dollar at this point. But so, not a good deal. I hope you enjoy your squatty potty. Let me know how it goes. These days, there's dudes taking selfies, buying squatty potties. Manicured wax.
We pay our taxes.
Please don't change. Don't ever change. How old are your twins? 6 years old. Is that like a picture of them playing soccer or something? They're playing, or you call it football over here, I know. Well, squatty potty's great for kids too. Turn it on, turn it up, and sing along. This is real, this is your life in a song. everybody, okay? I hope you get good at that, and I hope you let me open for you one of these days.
Good luck.
Do you like to drink corn on the weekend? Thank you. flame from late last spring. You and her in Florida. You're up all that shatters in the smithereens. Shakes her head, looks at you and says, ain't you good for anything? And you say, every week has a weekend. But this time Friday night, you want a margarita. I'll get tequila and ice, and I'll be crushing it with a cold in my hand. With my can, I'll be stomping with my boot, with my fist, smashing on my forehead. Yeah, I got this. I'll be crushing it. That's been with me for over 20 years, every one of them, and we are like, I don't know, I would say tight, but I don't know about that. I haven't spoken to several of them in years, but it's fine. We play good. Thank you.
wasn't the last time, but everything. rather wear a pair of cut-off jeans than a fancy evening dress. And when the wind has rolled down her hair, blown all around, well, she's a hot Irish mess. She'll take a big old white wine, campfire over candlelight. When it comes to love, her idea, Dixieland. looks great in cheap sunglasses. She looks great in anything. So I want a piece of chocolate. Take me to a movie. She says, I can't find a thing to wear. Now and then she's moody. She's a Saturn with a sunroof, with brown hair glowing. Some place to land and a good feeling knowing. She's a warm conversation that I wouldn't miss for nothing. A fighter when she's mad, and she's a lover when she's loving. She's everything I ever wanted. Give new meaning to the phrase, kiss me, I'm Irish. She's the voice I love to hear. Someday when I'm 90, she's that wooden rocking chair. I want rocking right beside me. Every day that passes, I only love her more. She's the one I'd lay down my own. And she's everything I want. Think y'all were French, all the tongues I saw. Who's in love tonight?
You having a good time? Well, the bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. That's when she walked in, said, "I'm sorry, but we're closed." And she said, "I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse." Said, "I put one back behind the bar, then it's probably yours." And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her her purse, I said, "You'll only get this back on one condition." We danced hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turn way down low. The music played, we held each other close. We danced like no one else had ever danced before. I can't explain what happened on that. But the music played, we held each other close. And we danced. We danced. Put it down like the burning end of a midnight cigarette. She broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind until the night. He put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger and finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get up off his knees. We found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note that said, "I love her till I die." And when we buried him beneath the willow, the angel sang, your turn.
Rumors fell, but nobody knew how much she hated herself. For years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank the pain away a little. She never could get drunk enough
and the strength you have to get up off her knees. Without her with her face down in the pillow, laying to his picture for dear life. Lay her next to him beneath the willow.
The best of times pretty much anywhere, and the fact that you would spend your hard-earned money to come see us play tonight means so much. Thank you for being here, everyone. We appreciate it. You're amazing audiences, as you know. Here in Dublin, it's just one of the greatest things. I look forward to it every time we've ever been here, and I always wonder if you're going to be better than last time, and you always are, and I can't thank you enough. We've come thousands of miles to see you.
Yeah.
spend all day out on this way. Hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose if I hit that fishing hole today. She'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lakeshore, sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. I'm gonna miss her.
Oh,
I've got some big news. The band finally came through. I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. You've been outside, sure is a nice night. I'm about a little test drive down by the lake. There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive.
Like a friend, it's your home. Now the white people that, and I got you. Rocky.